It's a small community, but it's great because it's pretty tight-knit, and you can network really well, so I get to know the business kids and the environmental planners, geography kids, and it's just easier to get to know all your environment faculty. And I like it, so I don't feel so alone in the environment. You can talk to people about environmental issues, and it like kind of like sparks your interest. Other than elsewhere, I don't think people would be so inclined to talk about it.